So it's the night before I fly off to Atlanta with Lululemon, and I thought I would film a vlog. So I thought I'd just bring you through what's going on, what I'm packing today, and obviously take you through the whole journey this week. But I've just put together my backpack, suitcase rather, not backpack, but pretty standard. We've got all our Lululemon kit. So obviously we've got a jumper because Atlanta's going to be quite cold. So I've got myself, I think it's like 2 degrees all the way up to 15 degrees. So I've got myself a mixed variant of clothing. I've got my city sweat jumper, warm half zip for my run, for my 10K. I've then got some shorts for my run as well, my fast and free shorts. And then for some of the gym stuff we're doing, I've got pace breakers, I've got license to train shorts, and then I've got some Surge hybrids and ABC trousers. Those are more for casual wear. I'm sorry, I've lost my voice. That's been gone for the past week, but I've also got my shirts, or t-shirts rather, training wear. So I've got my relaxed t-shirt. I've also got two metal vents for training, and then all my socks and underwears here as well. But yeah, that is pretty much everything I've got as well. Obviously my trainers, got my running shoes for the 10K, and then I've got my training shoes for some, again, for the events we're gonna be doing. Obviously I'll pack all my necessities as well, like my toothbrush and everything like that. If there's anything else I've missed out, I will let you know. Or if I add anything to the bag, I'll put it on here. So as I'm putting things together, I've realized I've got or forgot my casual tees. So I've got fundamentals tees here. I've got a black long sleeve and then a short white sleeve as well. Again, I'll probably pair those with the ABC joggers on a night out or do when we go to dinner, and just wear that nice casual fit there. But yeah, seems like that's done now. Morning, morning. So it's early in the morning. It's 5:30. My cab arrives at 6 o'clock. Gonna bring me straight to Heathrow. So I'm just getting some breakfast in. I've got myself some toast, peanut butter jam. Gonna have a protein pudding. These ones over here. Have myself one of these, maybe even two, and then have myself a protein shake with my normal supplements. So I'll take all of that before I head off and get into the cab. Again, still haven't got my voice. I thought maybe I'd wake up and have my voice. So a pretty balanced meal here. I'm obviously going for a slightly higher protein. I've got protein shake, collagen and creatine. Bagel with peanut butter and jam, coffee, and then a high protein custard. Just vying for more protein, because obviously when you fly and when you're on flights, there's a lot less protein available to you or readily available. So just stacking up on that early morning. Here we are after a 2 hour cab journey, arrived at Heathrow. Bags packed, catching flights. Here we go. So just had breakfast, got another few minutes till they release our gate. Just going to sort of have a little smooch around more and have a little look at some cakes, see if I can get something there. Then as soon as I've done that, like I said, I'll update you when we get on the plane. But until then, keep walking around. Down in Atlanta, we've got Harry, we've got David, and we've got the world's biggest fat white off to a cracker. You're feeling like a school cry, find a little gin, makes the mood right. Baby girl, you're looking like the moonlight. So I've just had a bit of a panic attack. I left my bag or sling bag, which had my passport, my wallet, and everything inside of it. And I left it inside the Uber and he took off. obviously not knowing, but I shat myself and he's coming back, thank God. Wrong door. Wrong door.
Approximately 10 hours later.
I'm extremely lost. Where's my room? 512. 511, 513. Where the heck's 512? 515, 517. Mate, I'm so lost. Oh, I'm 519.
2,000 years later.
Okay, okay, okay. One for me, one for Charlotte. Psych, Charlotte ain't here. Look at this room, baby. It's Atlanta, Georgia, baby. Atlanta, Georgia. So I have found my bag. The Uber driver delivered it back to me. Thank God, because I was absolutely shitting myself. But yeah, so we've got our passport, we've got everything. We've got a great view of Atlanta. And yeah, we've checked in. So that has been our day of travel. Again, I'll show you what we get up to tonight. We're going for dinner and stuff with the Lululemon crew. But I'm buzzing. I'm in America. I'm in America. America. Buzzing.
I'm still gonna send it.
All ready to go, just after the dinner. Got my ABC joggers, t-shirt, and just a Cos jacket. Ready to go, here we go. Right, so we're here, finally finishing off the day, finished dinner. We're here with Carrie Moon.
Samuel's from Germany, Berlin.
Yeah. Tell him about you then.
Oh, come on. You can make the introduction.
Ellie?
Yeah?
Come and say hi to the vlog.
Hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog. Hi, vlog. First ever vlog on YouTube. We're going to close it off now. Off to bed. What time are we waking up in the morning? Early. A bit too early. I'll see you then. Right, that's it. We have finished our evening and our travel day. Just gonna pop you up on here and then I'll run you through. We got some gifts, obviously, for the dinner, which was really exciting, really nice to see everyone, ambassadors from around the world, and it's incredible. We're in a great little environment. This weekend's gonna be unbelievable. I can't wait to share it with you. So what we've got two bags, we've got a water bottle, boom. Got a notebook. We're going to be probably using this. For some self-development sort of like exercises. We've got some water. Drink some of that tonight. Here we go. A little card. Welcome to Atlanta, Justin. First, congratulations on your latest. Second, thank you for coming. Appreciate you making the trip. Have the best time, love Ellie and Lululemon. Thank you, team. Oh, I can't see my face. Thank you so much, team. That means a lot to me. We've got some hand sanitizer. Some deodorant. And a pen, obviously, for that notebook. That's bag number one. Bag number two, we've got some high-vis socks. Look at them color palette. We've got a hat. We've also got a, yes, a bright, bright pink metal vent tee. This seems like it's a new one because this material seems unreal. Yeah, it is. That's sick. That's bright as well. We've got another metal vent with a cool Lululemon badge there. Sick. Nice black one there. And then we've got, to wrap it all off, we have got some Fast and Free shorts. That's sick. These are bright. I'm gonna probably wear these for the run. That's me, guys. That is it. That is travel day. I am off to bed right now. Thank you so much for tuning into my first YouTube video. I hope you've enjoyed it. Obviously, subscribe, like, show your friends, tell your friends. JK's on YouTube. Coach Canoosie's on YouTube. We out. See you tomorrow.